Here's a quick walkthrough to show you how to copy your keyboard shortcuts from one version of Premiere to the other. On a Mac, open your Finder and go to Documents. We'll change the view so you can see the file path more clearly. Choose the Adobe folder. Select Premiere. Step into the version that has your custom keyboard shortcuts. Choose the Profile folder, then step into the Mac folder. This is where you'll find the KYS files that hold your keyboard shortcuts. Copy the file, then step back to the Premiere folder. Choose the version you are copying the shortcuts to and find the Mac folder. Paste your keyboard shortcuts. When you're in Premiere, use the toolbar at the top to go to Premiere. Keyboard shortcuts. Then select your custom preset from the drop-down menu. Here's how to do this on a Windows PC. Go to Documents, Adobe, Premiere. Step into the version that has your custom keyboard shortcuts. Choose the Profile folder, then step into the Win folder. This is where you'll find the KYS files that hold your keyboard shortcuts. Copy the file, then step back to the Premiere folder. Choose the version you are copying the shortcuts to and find the Win folder. Paste your keyboard shortcuts. When you're in Premiere, use the toolbar at the top to go to Edit. Keyboard shortcuts. Then select your custom preset from the drop-down menu. Let us know if you have any other questions and subscribe for more Adobe tips.